Hello, my name is Ethan Cason. I'm a computer science major, and I'm graduating in May of 2015. Most successful contributions will have to be giving student tours. I take pride in it. Just exposing kids to STEM at an earlier age, explaining the differences between engineering as a whole. A lot of kids I've come in contact with don't know the differences. So just allowing them or explaining to them what the differences are has been an accomplishment for me. So I am the president of NSBE at VCU. I have an e-board of 16 members and a general body of over 60 members. So our mission is to increase the number of culturally responsible Black engineers who excel academically, succeed professionally, and positively impact the community. What that being said is to make sure that we're giving back to the community, and I'm in charge of ensuring that VCU is doing that. Dealing with different emotions and different types of people has molded me for the next level going into the workplace. I feel like I've gained this experience and I will be able to use it. It was phenomenal just to be African-American walking around VCU's campus and then get nominated for this award. Also an engineering major on top of that. I took it to heart and I do appreciate the award. I would say be very passionate about what you do. Have an overachieving attitude and mindset. Bring something new, an innovative idea to help your organization improve and to expand. Well, in the future, I definitely see myself as a project manager, someone who's proposing technology and new ideas to the client side while also understanding the reasoning behind the technology and what it does particularly.